Sidelined with an injury that nearly ended his career in 1980, Tyler bounced back last season to lead the team in rushing with 1,074 yards. Number 26 is among the league's most versatile backs. In 1981, Tyler tied a club record, scoring 17 touchdowns and caught 45 passes to rank second among Ram receivers. No one is more excited than Tyler himself to be back in the starting lineup.